Danny Diamond.
I'll take another gloomy song, but this one's actually really slow as well. It's been really downer, you know? But it's kind of just typical for Irish music, you know? When you lose that many battles and stuff in your history, I suppose. What happens? It is called The Crappie Boy. It used to be... It was sung by Liam Clancy from the Clancy Brothers. Have we got any ardent Clancy Brother fans here? Yeah. Ah. And I think it was so popular that it kind of, no one sung it for like 40 years. And I'd never heard it until like 6 months ago when I found it in an old recording. I thought, jeez, this is an amazing song. So maybe the kind of hangover period of its popularity is passing and it's ready to go again. So I kind of just messed around with it and made this version of it. It's a crappie boy. It's what they called rebels in 1798 in a rebellion that, of course, was a disaster in Ireland. But if you're wondering what that word that comes up a few times is, it's because they cropped their hair short when most men wore it long. Nerd. I'm gonna go again. all good people who did pass by, won't you drop a tear for the crappy boy? This thing is called a strobe violin, by the way.
So I think probably like 7 years ago in Ireland, I met this instrument, and Danny told me jokingly, unbeknownst to me, that it was called a violumpet. So for the last 7 years, I've been telling people that seriously, so if there's anyone in the room, you're now corrected.
So we're going to play a reel all together, and then we'll have one more after it's finished. And this is called the College Groves. Dancing alongside you. Wow. Thanks again. We're going to finish with some more reels now that we're all warmed up. Thanks for having us. It's been lovely. I say this to Ian and the Well for a great set before, and to Siri, of course, for inviting us along. So a few more reels from Ireland to knock a few sparks out, and then we'll have a little break.
Probably get to him.
I like that. Turn it off.